Hey Grio family, Justin Walters. Today's Thursday, August 12th, and welcome to TheGrio Top 3, where I count down the top trending stories of the day. Coming in at number 3 is a love story. Rapper Lil Nas X has butterflies in his heart, and he says that he's found the one. Now, he wouldn't reveal who he's dating, but from his latest comments, it sounds like we'll find out soon enough. Lil Nas X opened up recently about his love life, coming out, and his career so far in Variety's latest edition of the Power of Young Hollywood issue. In the magazine, the Old Town rapper said, quote, "I found someone special. I think this is the one. I can't explain it. It's just a feeling. Yeah, that sounds like love to me." While Lil Nas X didn't reveal who this mysterious boyfriend is, you know, the internets, they be doing its thing. And there's speculation that the singer's dating his backup dancer, Ariza. Yes, that's the same person that made headlines with Lil Nas X when they kissed during the performance at the 2021 BET Awards in June, and made people big mad. Regardless of who Lil Nas X is secretly dating, good for him. Love is in the air, but that's not something we can say about our next story. Rapper DaBaby is not getting any love whatsoever from his latest homophobic comments as well as his HIV rant. But there's one person coming to his defense. Yeah, you guessed it, your favorite uncle, 50 Cent. 50 believes that DaBaby will bounce back from his turmoil and get out of hot water because remember, they canceled Chris Brown like 5 or 6 times. Now, none of us should be surprised by those comments from 50 because, well, he's a real life Canaan. Well, I do believe there is some truth to this, and I don't really want to go down the rabbit hole about the cancel culture as a whole and how selective it is. The real issue is what DaBaby said was straight out of line. We've shared some of the comments with you here at TheGrio, and I don't need to revisit them because they're that vulgar. Talent alone isn't going to get DaBaby out of this situation and make up for the lost money or get some fans back on his side. He has to show real remorse and growth. And now to our Grio number 1. Reality show Portia Williams is putting a bow on her career as a radio show host, at least for now. She revealed recently on her Instagram that she's leaving Dish Nation after 8 years. Williams' last day as a host is August 27th. Here's what she wrote on Instagram. "Goodbyes are never easy, and this one especially is hard. For the past 8 years, I've worked on one of the most fun, collaborative, exciting, and best produced shows on television. But as I continuously start new chapters in my life, it means I have to close others. As we know, one of those new chapters will involve her new fiance, Simon Kabadia. The two got engaged just a month after seeing each other. Congrats to Portia, and best of luck in her next moves, which rumor has it could be a limited series about her life." Thanks for tuning into this edition of TheGrio Top 3. I'm Justin Walters. For more videos like this, head over to youtube.com/TheGrio. And of course, for the latest black stories of the day, you know where to find them, TheGrio.com. Thanks for watching.